Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, and I'm so happy that I'm able to. Can I see the gum? Sorry. Welcome back, and I know my videos are kind of like slow lately, but I want to catch up though, because you probably have seen a lot of haul videos, the VIB haul videos from Sephora, and that was last month. No, it's not yet, because it happened like second week of April. So it's already May, and I just did a video from last week, but I, you know, just to kind of like change everything, because I always have haul videos. So now I'm doing my haul video from Sephora, the VIB sale. So I got 15% off. I think for spring it's 15% off, and then for fall, which is I love because it's 20% off and I get more savings there. So that's about it. So 15% is really good already, you know, like for other things, like I've gotten 15% off from other stores and it just doesn't feel so important, but for some reason here in Sephora, 15% is like a huge deal for me. So thank you Sephora for giving us a chance like that so we can splurge here and there. But to be honest with you, I didn't even get like a lot this time, because I think the week before the VIB, I didn't know that they were gonna have a sale, so I did splurge. But anyway, so let's get started, you know. So here's the bag. I know it's big because there's something like, I think, oh yeah, I know now. So I'm just gonna dig in, okay? So I think one of the perks, before I'll show you the perks, I'll show you first what I got to get that perk. I did got, of course, I'm such a collector, I did got the Minnie Mouse. Oh, yeah, it's the Sephora Disney Minnie. So, yep, this is the box, and I'm going to open it. It was really, really slick. It's beautiful, you know. I just thought I want to grab it. I know Sephora always have the tendency of, like, after a while, they're going to put it on sale, which I hate it. But I guess, you know, it's okay. But I love the packaging. I mean, not this box, because it's pretty bulky. So, isn't this so cute? It looks like a clutch. And it does have this red mini mouse head here. And then you open it like exactly like a clutch. Oh my god, oh, so cute. And this are the colors. It comes like, it's a pretty big mirror. And these are the colors. And they're so pretty. They're pretty colors. I'm not sure yet, but let me try that. Let me take the big shoes to fill. There. Well, it's nice. It's not whatchamacallit. It's pretty creamy. Because I had an experience with Sephora. Every time they have something like this, they tend to be like powdery instead of creamy, so you know there's a lot of fall offs. But this one, let me try the black one. That's pretty good. So it's just beautiful, you know. It's so nice, you know, for traveling, because you know, maybe we can put our cell phone in here. Maybe I can put it. Actually, the cell phone is inside this whole thing. And maybe you can just put something on top of it. It's not even touching the makeup, so, you know, I'm ready to go. But it's so pretty. You know what? Another thought. If you can see here, like, there's, like, this part here that I think you can take it. Exactly. I think you could take them off on both sides and definitely can be, like, a real deal clutch. But, you know, I mean, I'd rather keep like this. My clutch will be a different story. So since I got that, I did got this, which is so cute. I think she made me choose, but I totally forgot. It's been like a month ago. This is such a cute, you know, baggie that I can put my baby's diapers on. Isn't that so cute? Yeah, definitely diapers and wipes and, you know, because she's now turning two. My daughter, by the way, she's now almost turning two this July. And I don't think, you know, because for infants, you really have to bring like basically your nursery. But when they're like growing up like this, you know, it's very minimal because, you know, they're very self, you know, it's easier. Sometimes I would just leave, even put them on my purse. So that's fine. So anyway, moving on. The nude beauty blender. I don't know why, but just like other YouTubers or the beauty gurus. Beauty gurus. What am I talking about? They've been like really liking this nude one. So I just thought, you know, I was so curious. Let me try that. So I bought it and it's 15%. So the next thing that I got is this foundation from Marc Jacobs. It is so good. Before I purchased it, the lady over there, a makeup artist, she sampled it on my skin because at that time I did it on purpose not to put on any makeup, because just in case if I want to try something, you know, I wouldn't feel so, you know, awkward that I already have a makeup on. So I did try this one and it's really beautiful. Like, I know there were like other people that were not really happy about it, but very rare. Everybody loves it and it's pretty a good amount. So it comes like this, and it is 0.75 fluid ounces. That would still last you a long time. Especially, you know, in my situation, I do have a lot of different kinds of foundations, and everything usually lasts me forever. Like, forever. So, that one. The next thing that I got was, I'm so curious. I've never done this before. I've done, like, tanning in, like, some tanning beds before. But it really didn't change much. But you know, because there are times that I want to be tan, there are times that I would just want to be, you know, fair and clean, smooth fairness, you know what I mean. And I'm Asian, so I do have the tend to have yellow skin. I really don't get really dark. Even if I stay under the sun the whole day, I just turn red, and then tomorrow I'm back to my normal color. So what I did was I bought this Hoola Zero Tan Lines. You know, I haven't really tried it yet, but I did on part of my arm. I bought this because they said that I've read a lot of reviews about it, and you can put it on and as soon as you shower it will just be like washed off. I hope I got the right info. So it's just like that, and it has to be circular strokes for an instant brow bronze look. So this is the cover, and the sponge is right on top of it. So this is the sponge that you're just gonna use in a circular motion, that's what they said, to bronze up yourself. So yeah, it is really nice. You know, I just thought about something, because I've seen these girls on YouTube, other girls that are like very petite. I've seen this sponge that are like, I felt like, oh my god, I'm like, that is a huge sponge. For them it's like huge, but for me it's like, oh okay, because you know I'm a big girl, so everything that looks big on them looks tiny on me. I'm not saying that this is tiny, but it's just smaller on me, so keep that in mind. You know, if this is like small on me, for other girls that are like more petite, way, way, way more petite, this is right, like pretty big. Like, you know, they were putting on their legs and they have like skinny, thin legs, and it's just like the whole thing covered the whole legs almost. And me, this is just like a blush on my legs. So anyway, I should stop butchering myself. But I'm so excited of this. You know, I've heard that this really gives you a nice glowing look, you know. Okay, so I basically have nothing else in Sephora. Those are the stuff that I got, and like what I said, it wasn't a lot, and you know, but I know this is, it says in the title, it's going to be a Sephora VIB, like a VIB Sephora sale. I want to include my MAC. It just has like three items in it, so might as well, you know. So I can do my drugstore haul in a separate video. So the first thing that I got in MAC was a lip pencil. Oh, this is in the color of Boldly Bare. And I'm just gonna swatch it for you guys. You're probably gonna tell me that, you know, you already have that color. Well, I'm not exactly sure, but it's in a different name. So This one is the color. It's really, really nice and very, very neutral, which is I like the most because, like, I do have, like, really darker lipstick, but I'm the type of person that would tend to that, you know, go on that color. So the next thing that I got, like, a lipstick, this is the Del Rio in this color. It's a little darker, but it's a beautiful shade, you know, especially if you want to, like, go simple on your eyes and just, like, a glowy look and just a bam. This color, beautiful. It's pretty enough to rock your summer. I'm just so excited. And then the next thing is the Creme de la Femme. Creme de la Femme. And in this color, this one here, which is also in that natural color. So I'm really so excited about all this. I know I have quite a bit, but I enjoy it. So I'm really excited to use all these products. There are still other products from what I got from my last haul that I haven't used at all. I've been loving the Carly Bible, so I'm, like what I said, I love it so much. And I think that's all that I have to say. I think I showed everything that I've bought from the VIB Sephora sale and a little bit of MAC. And I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you soon, very, very soon. Okay, thank you very much. Bye.